So coming around this corner, we're going to stay all the way out to the left-hand side. There's a few sharp rocks on the inside of the corner. So I'm just keeping a nice wide line, not going onto the grass there. So it's the first. Climbing up nice and slowly up the bush. A little bit of gas just to flow up here.
Thank you. So,
so, we're going to drive our left wheels over that big rock in the centre there.
Left wheel over centre of that rock?
Yeah, so we're going to keep on the right-hand side. So climbing up here now, to maintain ground clearance, we're going to keep on the right-hand side, placing our left tyres on the rock in the centre. You can see that lifts the car nice and high. Don't damage anything underneath.
Did it?
Okay, so it's a nice steady climb coming up here. Can be a little bit loose. The main thing you've got to think about is looking all the way to the top of the hill. You don't want to slow down and then speed up again. So keep a nice steady pace. I'm just going to stay to the right of centre as we climb up here now. Remember, look all the way to the top of the hill. That's it. Look ahead all the time.
Do you mind? I'm trying to film here.
That's it. Just keep it flowing. That's it. That's it. Just back to the gate. That's it. The gate. That's it. That's it. So just look all the way to the top. Just let it go. I'll get out and straightening back up towards us now, looking all the way to the gate. That's it, fantastic. I'll get the gate again. We'll just
get a lift off there.
Don't touch any pedals. Okay.
Are we going to get a swimming tonight?
I think we need to.
Can you get one?
Swimming.
Well, that is right, thank you. This is where my dad drives. It's not as bad as James's.
I thought that was going to go.